got him.
I got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Since I don't have the multiple baits that I like to have, like the power line and the electric chickens, I'm going to show you what I mean by combining bait. So all these are shrimp. And I know I got a knife somewhere. What I'm going to do, grab a piece of one color. Grab a piece of another color of the same flavor. And put it on the hook. So since these are shrimp, I'll be using shrimp flavor on both. Stacking them. And I hook it like I normally would hook the single piece. Just like that. Even then too, I got some leftover bait from the last time. It ain't gonna hurt nothing to add a little more piece to that one. So I'm gonna change up the flavor. Right on the left side, underneath the dash. So, there's my mixed baits right there. Get it out there. Make sure my MC is good. Pretty calm out there. Them waves, when they come up, they're coming up pretty high, even for me. And it's a walk. The other day, I was building a little box to store all the Christmas gifts in. We have games now and stuff, so I was building a box, and I dropped the board, and it hit into the deck, popped back this way, and caught my big toenail. Oh, it hurts. It hurt, but gotta wait for it to kind of heal up a little bit before, you know, the toenail falls off. Sorry, disgusting little description, but it's gonna happen. So, gotta keep on trucking though. Got another line to rig, so it's already got a bait left over from last trip. I'm gonna go ahead and add on another and continue the formula of doubling up. So if you already have a piece on there, you do add it on just like that. And then try different color combinations. Like I did orange and green on the other one, and pink and green, so I'm gonna do pink and orange here. And yes, right now all I'm using is shrimp flavor, just because I didn't bring the crab flavor. I forgot. There you go. Let's double up on the fish bites. There you go. There we go. There's the double up on the fish bite right there. So
no shrimp.
Yeah. Yeah, I do it occasionally. Every now and then.
It's a rare.
It's a rare, yes.
You don't always have to do it. The conditions have to be tender like this.
Well, my buddy's got some shrimp, so I'm a tip it with shrimp because, I mean, that's the way I like to do it, but I just wanted to do a little cast without any shrimp to show you that it doesn't. Huh? Yeah. He was asking me if I was using the surf weight. I was like, nope, there was a permit. See, so there's times when it works out just great. You just got to test out when you're doing it. That's a nice one right there.
Nice little short cannon tonight.
Yep. And you did on a single, but you were tipping that one with shrimp, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And I still got soap. Tide's still coming in. A few more feet and I won't be able to go over there without getting totally drenched. So get a few more casts and then we'll get the big rigs out. Maybe I'll stay for a bit and do some shark fishing too.
Get that whiting.
biting right there.
Oh, you went out of camera.
Whoa. That on the power line shrimp?
Yep.
There you go.
Yep. So, our buddy has got a jet ski out here, and he's willing to run a bait for me for a short period of time. Let's see if we can get it out there.
See what's up here in just a minute.